I got some dirty shit to pick up at the dry cleaner. I got a tidy bitch to pick up, I got less Selena. Shady hop up in the whip, but I ain't never seen it. Shady love the way I whip it in a two-seater.
Go. Now we got it running, we got it up in the air. Look how calm it is. Y'all see that? This is the Aton, Traxxas Aton. Oh man, I can't believe how still it is. I'm not gonna do too much with this. I'm just gonna let y'all know it's up in the air. You know, I gotta get really familiarized with this drone. And being in a small area, I don't know what its capabilities are. So, I'll see what I can do for the time being here. Oh, it's got a lot of kick to it, I can tell you that. I mean, it's nice and still, as y'all can see. And it's hot out here too. There's not much wind either. Maybe 2 miles per hour. About 89 degrees. Hot as hell out here. I know everybody looking over here saying, what the hell is he doing? Letting her sit up there and see what they can do, or if it do anything. Sound like the props need balancing though. I really gotta find me a nice open space. Nice open space like quadcopter 101 RC escapes. They got it going on. battery, is the battery low? Not yet, halfway. I gotta get familiarized with these beeps too. I don't know. But there it is, y'all. Traxxas Aton. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and let it down. So, y'all have a good one. Over and out. I'm just gonna land it right here. Something strange has been going on around here. I see a bar of soap wrapper, and I see some jeans that don't look too clean, and some underwear. Wow, this is crazy, y'all. Y'all have a blessed day.